The MTA also reacting to the court's decision, saying protecting employees and customers is its highest priority, saying in a statement, quote, the presence of guns within a sensitive place like New York's transit system is an unacceptable risk. Considering the Supreme Court decision, we have begun drafting appropriate rules to keep dangerous weapons out of our subways, buses, and commuter trains.